change as in the amendment of laws and concepts, either as in the fall affects the political life, economic life, or the social well-being of the people. Excellency, the new ideas that you have brought into the polity of the Bayelsa State administration has engendered us to work seriously in ensuring the passage of bills without wasting much of the time. Your Excellency, the tribe to bring in experience and intellectuality into the system, particularly in the area of the development and investment cooperation amendments, was what necessitated the speedy passage. And again, political cross-breeding and all-inclusive government that you have clearly demonstrated has also helped us in doing what we feel is fundamental and basic in our lawmaking. Your Excellency, it is in this very good understanding we have come here, having passed these two bills for your gracious assent.
Thank you very much, and congratulations. Thank you.